He blows a mine up with that stick. That's what happens. Just the look on this guy's face is universal around the world. It's any soldier saying, I know I shouldn't do this thing. I'm going to. I hope I don't get caught / die. At least the cameraman's moving away. It's almost like he's been around this guy once before. I can't believe they even spotted it off in that brush. These little things are tiny, green, camouflage well. Ah, there we go.